The family of the late Madame Justice Susie Agnes Ida Duvay, who passed away on August 18, 2014, and was laid to rest on August 29, 2014, would like to express its sincere gratitude to the many persons who in varied ways did their best to alleviate the sorrow arising from Susie's untimely passing. The family is humbled and overwhelmed by the prayers offered, the condolences expressed, the moral support given, and the practical help extended. In particular, the family expresses its appreciation to the government of St. Lucia for the courtesies extended, to the judiciary and legal confraternity for their tributes and support, and to the Archdiocese of Castries and all those who contributed in many ways to the dignified celebration of Susie's Requiem Mass. May the Lord fully reward all of you for your kindness to our family in this time of grief, and may He grant to Susie peace in eternal rest.